Google Notebook just got even better. With the audio overviews, you can do much, much more. And in today's video, we're going to unpack how they work. Hello everyone, my name is Francesco D'Alessio and welcome to the Toolfinder YouTube channel, the best place to find tools out there. Today's video is kindly sponsored by Sensama. They're creating a powerful daily planner tool that you can use to mindfully plan and reduce burnout. You can find them linked below if you're interested in downloading it, and you can get a free trial to it today. Link down there. Okay, so here we are with GoogleLM, and as you can see, the notebook structure and the notebook guide is still here, but there's this new button called Customize. Now, I've uploaded one of our guides to the best daily planner apps, and what I'm going to do is going to press Customize. Now, there are a few different things. As you can see, there's a few different options to try around what the AI hosts can focus on. Now, I have tried the obvious things. For example, you cannot make it do a squeaky voice or things like that. Now, that's just my playful side, but it sadly only allows you to refine what you focused on. So I've heard what the audio overview does when it comes to just a generic structure, but let's try and refine this as well, because you can use this to focus on what the coasts focus on. So for example, you can say something like focus on the best daily planner apps we recommended, like Sensama, Motion, and Akiflow, about how they work and how they differ. And then we can say focus on how a daily planner app is pricier than to-do apps. Now I'm going to generate this, and what it's going to do is take a few minutes to create that. So here it's generated, and it took about 3 or 4 minutes to do. And what I'm going to do is play this and see what the thoughts are.
Okay, so
you're trying to figure out this whole daily planner app thing.
Right.
They sound amazing.
But are they really worth it?
Yeah. Are they worth the hype?
And the money.
And the price tag.
That's what we're going to figure out.
We're deep diving into Sensama and Akiflow.
Okay.
These are some of the top picks from
Toolfinder, a website dedicated to,
you guess it,
finding the best tools for just about everything.
I love that site.
Their Article 12, Best Daily Planner Apps in 2024.
Really got us thinking about this whole daily planner thing.
Yeah.
Especially because unlike a simple to-do list app,
these usually cost like 10 to 25 bucks a month.
Yeah. Why is that?
It's really done a good job, because when I played the first version, it actually didn't have this much focus on the pricing. And also they've dived into the elements of the app. So this is available for everyone who has Google Notebook LM. All you need to do is refresh your notebook, because I couldn't find it in the previous versions. Now, this is probably something they're constantly refining it. It is a very helpful feature. I even saw on Twitter that they posted, well, not Google LM officially, but they posted about chatbots being available inside of it. But I haven't been able to verify whether that's true entirely. I'll try and show some screenshots as I find them. But this feature is incredibly valuable and something you can refine even further. So hopefully you found this video helpful in finding the value in an app like this. You can find Google LM below and explore it as an app. And of course, many people are asking whether it's going to stay around for the future. It's unlikely that Google will keep this as a separate app. It's a messy name, but I can imagine they will weave it into existing experiences like Google Docs and other things like that. Let's see what happens. But for now, it's an interesting account and experience.